Alright guys, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Spenny Bell here. This video is sponsored by Weeb Bros Gym. Check them out on Instagram. So today we're going to be doing an upper body workout. And basically I'm going to start out with like a shoulder warm up. Because I'm kind of rehabbing my left shoulder right now. And then we'll do some actual shoulder workouts. A little bit of rhomboid stuff, I guess. And then we'll do some chest and a little bit of arm stuff. And maybe some abs. We'll see. So I'll show you guys the first warm-up.
as satisfying to me as coming is, you know, as having sex with a woman and coming. And so can you believe how much I am in heaven? I'm like getting the feeling of coming in the gym, I'm getting the feeling of coming at home, I'm getting the feeling of coming backstage when I pump up, when I pose out in front of 5,000 people, I get the same feeling. So I'm coming day and night. I mean, it's terrific, right?
This is how fucked your shoulders will be after that. You gotta use two hands for your water bottle. Alright, for the next one here, you got these little push-up bars, and you're going to want to make sure that they're perpendicular to each other, so they're, you know, they'll be coming in at a, I guess, 90 degree angle, and that's kind of important for this one. You'll find it's going to hit, like, your upper chest more, and your front delts and your side delts, and your triceps as well. But yeah, very important for this first one, for this first push-up variant, to have these push-up bars perpendicular to each other. So. Last push-ups of the whole workout. These are just kind of your typical kind of close grip, close grip push-up. Base, I don't know.
It's basically the type of push-up that you'd do in your high school push-up test or whatever. So, yeah. Alright guys, so this is the arm portion. It's pretty much just going to be a burnout type of work thing right now. Just because my biceps and triceps have already got like a pretty decent pump from just doing what I've been doing before. So yeah, this is pretty much just going to be a burnout for your arms. Alright guys, this is the last workout. It's just abs. It's kind of just what I'm just doing a variation, just kind of random shit, just get the abs, get some blood flow to them. I'm pretty pooped. So yeah, I'm just gonna do what I can. Pretty much just a burnout, but
follow along at home. We'll be right back.
Alright guys, yeah, I'm pretty fucking tired after that, so give it a whirl at home if you got resistance bands. Yeah, I don't know what to say. See you guys in the next video.